Well, hey there, all you cool cats and kittens. It's me, Miss Wells. Yes, in case you didn't recognize me. And I have graciously accepted the challenge to make a video from Miss Waddell when her plethora of many, many talents, she blows me away. She just does. And so I'm going to make this video for you. It's kind of in three parts. So just bear with me and hang on and enjoy the ride. So I've been reflecting on some things since I've been at home that I miss about school, and some things I don't miss about being at school. And one of them is the attendance police. The attendance popo. I would love, love to get my attendance turned in on time every day. But if somebody wants to come on down to my room and clean up all this spilt milk that this child has spilt for the third day in a row, and then get my other student to stop crying because their brother's uncle's mother's daughter's fiance that lives in West Virginia's dog died, and they won't stop crying. And then if you want to go ahead and count this lunch money that's like $5,000 in pennies, yeah, somebody come help me with that. And I'll be happy to get my attendance turned in on time. Totally kidding, Wendy. You're the best. I love you. Really. You know, and some other things that I really miss are my co-workers. I have an awesome team. But, you know, sometimes, Miss Gander, I really don't mind watching your class because you have to go number two. Yeah, I'll watch them for you. Carly, you know I love you. That was funny. Okay, and so really, you know, one thing that I don't have to worry about anymore is where are all my stinking pencils? Do you eat them? Are they up your nose? Where are the pencils? I don't have to worry about that anymore. Isn't that awesome? Okay, so in my next segment, I'm going to show you some outdoor activities that you can do at home. Great exercise, fresh air, yes. So hold on, here it goes.
All right, so now I'm going to give you some outdoor activities that you can do to get some great exercise, some fresh air. It's working out in the yard. So let's start. And cut the grass.
Outdoor activities. And now for my last segment. I just needed a way to tell everyone that I miss you. And this really sucks. But I hope you enjoy it and you see some familiar faces.
Probably in a Zoom meeting.
Oh, I love you. Virtual hugs. Have a
distance. Come in. Okay, I'm just going to open the door. You have to come here. We miss you.
We miss you.
Okay, bye.
What a joyful thing.
What a joyful thing.
I love that. Ready? Hold on.
What a joyful thing if the children of the world could come together in peace.
Get her! I miss your face.
I miss you too.
I love you.
I love you too.
What are you doing?
Oh my God.
Okay, I love you, Dad.
Oh my God.
Bye.
Love you, Dad.
Flip, try to flip it.
So that's the end of my video. Yeah, that was like 7 minutes of your life that was totally wasted. But anyways, I nominate Sierra Stone. It's your turn, boo. Bye, guys.